Government officials insist that this is an isolated incident. Scientists have begun studying the virus. Hope to find the cure. Religious figures are calling it the end of the world.